necessarily have started, even though he started the previous three England games. But with Jack Wilshere and Steven Gerrard both fit for this game, I think there was every chance they would be in the central midfield pairing. Michael Carrick probably having to wait till the second half at least. But he's a man in form. He was man of the match here at the Community Shield game.
That's the kind of thing that you hope never happens to you in live television. But it obviously happened to Nick there. We shall go back to Wembley just as soon as Nick Collins tells us he's okay and fit to broadcast. Stay with us. Now, there's likely to be a rare...